The pigs have made a mess in Raleigh. The politicians just can't say no to wasteful spending. Teapot museums,
pirate ships.
So much waste, we've got the highest taxes in the South. Now they're borrowing money, $1 billion in new debt without voter approval. But one man said no.
I'm Robert Pittenger. I'm running for lieutenant governor to get state finances back on track. I've opposed every pork barrel budget, every single one. Now, with your help, I'll clean up the mess.